What it do, y'all? It's Kay, and I'm back with another motherfucking review.
Well, this time, honey, we're going to try some Korean food.
And, honey, don't try to say I'm racist for using your voice.
Because I'm just fucking playing. Y'all, quick, try to cancel a bitch. Who? A bitch better off canceling their own student loans before they try to come cancel.
Fit check. Y'all know I had to get y'all to wipe down before I walked up.
I think I got the shirt from H&M and the pants was made by me, bitch. DM me if you want some made.
So go follow me on Instagram. Like my last picture before I fucking delete.
Just in case a bitch don't think these fits hit in pics. They do.
Now, a lot of y'all been tagging me in that video telling me y'all wanted me to try Korean dogs. So this is the perfect place to try.
It's called OK Dogs.
Honey, that was so nice.
She said, do you want me to set your hot dog up here with our specialty sauces?
I said, yeah, set that bitch up with your special sauces, sister.
Nah, for real, they know it's a lot of people first time, so they try to help you out when you come in, just in case you don't know what type of shit to put on your hot dog so you can get the fuck out their line.
I know I had sweet chili, ketchup, and honey mustard.
Some type of honey sprinkled on top of it.
At first, I was like, I don't want no motherfucking sweet-ass hot dog.
But the girl was like,
oh, no, honey, it's good. Trust me, very popular.
I said, all right, Ming, I believe you. Go ahead on and sprinkle
this
it.
Right here was a regular Mars dog. It's just mozzarella inside.
This one was a potato Mars. It's potato mozzarella,
I'm
bitch.
Not even lying to y'all. I'm to the point where every time I try some food that ain't American, bitch, it make me realize that I don't want to be it.
Because at this point, bitch, I can promise you, I can win. You cannot tell America what it is.
Nah, for real, I'm happy I start doing food reviews.
Because I probably would have never tried everything I've been trying.
I'm
lately.
Not friend when I say this shit good as hell. This shit tastes like a big ass good ass. Who the fuck was that in my motherfucking video?
I always want to be involved in something. I can't do shit by myself. Look at him again.
This motherfucking potato moss was busting, though. I can't even lie.
Look at that fuck.
I couldn't even eat how I wanted to in that bitch because it felt like Martin Luther and King was watching me.
I really do hate when people watch me eat.
That shit uncomfortable as fuck. It feel like I'm shitting at the club with the door open.
The damn cheese so stringy, it tried to pull me back straight.
As I rebuke it in the name of Jesus.
Y'all go subscribe to my YouTube, follow my Instagram, and like my last picture before I fucking delete it.
I just want to give a special shout out to all the Koreans out here. I hope I didn't disrespect you by using your voice. I actually like it.
I like our way of talking.
Without forcing yourself to use other words, you know? See, in America, we say...
Bitch, fuck you!
But I just feel like in Korea, we would say it like, bitch, fuck you. Kinda easier, you know?
No matter what restaurant I go to, they don't give me no nap because I'm always wiping my motherfucking hands with the receipt, and this time I wipe my face with my keys, Jesus.
And the crazy part about it is I did all that just to go to the car and finish it because, bitch, why in the fuck was everybody in there watching me eat? No.
Came outside and started eating like the hook, bitch. I smashed it and washed it down with some good-ass Korean lemonade. I don't give a damn if the lemonade was not Korean, bitch. I got it from a Korean, so at this point, it's Korean lemonade.